I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
We're talking to one of the best fighters on the planet. Badou has a huge fight coming up. 175, Adonis Stevenson. Is it in Canada?
Yes, Canada.
You're going to his backyard?
I'm going to his backyard, take the bubble.
They've always looked at you as the underdog. You've always come through.
Yeah.
He's the guy that really is, I'm not going to say avoids, because no fighter avoids, but he's picky with his fights.
Yeah.
Did he make a mistake taking a fight with Badou Jack?
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Why?
I'm going to win. No problem.
So, you've watched a lot of tape on him, I'm sure. Are you familiar with him?
I mean, I don't watch too much tape on my opponent, a little bit. You know, styles make fights. It's always different when you're in the ring with him. So, but, of course, I've been paying attention. You know, I've seen his fights.
What does he do good? What can you take advantage of?
He's an underrated fighter. I think he's a good boxer, too. He's not just a big puncher. I think he's a pretty good puncher. Pretty good boxer. He got good range and everything. You know, he's a good fighter.
You take care of business in this fight. You change your status. You change the zip code. You're no longer the underdog that's trying. You're like the man. Are you ready for that?
Absolutely. Absolutely. That's what I'm in boxing for. You're supposed to fight the best and looking to be great.
Now, Floyd has always believed in you. What does it mean to you to be one of Floyd Mayweather's champions?
It means a lot. He's been helping me from day one. Always believed in me. You know, win, lose, or draw, you know, he's always supported me. So I'm just thankful. You know.
If Adonis Stevenson is watching, what do you tell him?
Let's get it on and be in shape. Let's give the fight fans a hell of a fight.
What's your prediction for the fight? Do you have one?
Me victorious.
And one more time, the date is going down?
May 19 on Showtime.
Don't miss
it. Canada.
And the new.
In the news.
Stay tuned. Badou Jack. You can follow him at Badou Jack everywhere. Twitter, Instagram, EsNewsBoxing.com. I'm Elie reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Boom. Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ES News. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition he abusing.